And look, now it's time for some crazy and curious stories from around the world. It's a What in the Weird. First up, is dinner time a struggle at your house? I bet you've never heard this excuse.
First, take a bite. What should we do with it?
I don't know.
Oh. Want me to help you get your first bite?
No. It's too cute for me to
eat. Then what are you going to eat for dinner?
I don't know.
Then what are we going to do with this?
Mommy, you'll never make some dinner for this for me. Because it's just too cute.
Wow. I mean, you know, parents make such an effort, don't they, to make food attractive. Too attractive.
Exactly.
Too cute.
And they still don't eat it.
Gee. That's how I feel about Jono.
Is it?
Yeah. It's too cute for me to eat.
Too cute. He is cute. Next up, when you wash your car, look, it's really best to be thorough. Do you think she's an employee or is she someone who's gone, oh, it all needs a good wash?
Second one.
Second? Yeah. Do you think she'll be fired?
Yes,
I think she'll be fired. Not the inside, only the outside. Now, I know this is What in the Weird, but this next one is just plain adorable. Watch. Was it adorable? It's incredible, actually. Watch as this 106-year-old fulfills her lifelong dream of visiting the White House.
Virginia McLaurin?
Hey!
How are you?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, it's so nice to see you.
It's an honor, it's an honor.
You want to say hi, Michelle?
Yeah!
No, you are not. You are not.
You got to slow down.
Also what she'd seen in her last 100 years, you know, I mean, it's actually extraordinary for her. We don't feel it. We don't understand it. But for her, it's incredible. And finally, watch as this girl gets in a tight spot for doing a little bit of rollerblading. I mean, you've got to watch where you're going, Jess. That's what I say. Yep. And that, Joe, is What is Weird.
It's very hard to do. It's very difficult.
It is.
I'm so fired.
Are you ready, Joe? You just read the auto cue and you watch the words and you just...
I'm just going to see myself out.